Welcome to this overview of Sound and Sensible Organic Certification, Education, and Outreach Tools from the U.S. Department of Agriculture, Agricultural Marketing Service, National Organic Program. The Agricultural Marketing Service has five strategic goals: to enhance communication with stakeholders, provide market information and intelligence to support market development, provide quality claims and analyses, provide effective oversight, and provide premier procurement and technical solutions. Within the Agricultural Marketing Service, the National Organic Program directly supports these strategic goals. It also has five strategic goals directly related to the National Organic Program's mission. These goals are to protect organic integrity, enhance market access, develop and communicate clear standards, build technology that enhances organic integrity, and develop people and process. So what is Sound and Sensible Organic Certification? Sound and Sensible Organic Certification is certification that is affordable, accessible, and attainable for all operations. Affordable means that there are reasonable costs and reasonable compliance costs. Accessible means that certifiers and technical assistance is available locally. And attainable means that standards are communicated in a clear and understandable way using plain language, and that record-keeping requirements are reasonable. In 2014, the Agricultural Marketing Service funded 14 year-long projects under the Sound and Sensible Initiative. The goal of these projects was to develop new organic certification training, technical assistance, and outreach program and materials. There were two foundational outcomes of this effort. First, project teams, which included certifiers, state organic programs, and nonprofits, directly helped more than 2,000 farms and businesses. Many of these were interested in pursuing organic certification, and these programs directly supported their exploration of that option. Second, all of these projects generated educational resources that will continue to reach thousands of new farmers and businesses in the future. Our goal was to directly support farms and businesses during the project year and also leave a legacy of deliverables that can help people long into the future. Here's more about these projects. The Agricultural Marketing Service awarded 14 projects to 13 organizations, spanning a great geographic coverage in the United States. We had projects in the Southeast, Gulf States, New England, the Northwest, California, and the Mid-Atlantic. The deliverables these project teams generated cover a wide variety of topic areas, including the organic value proposition for people interested in getting certified, certification, inspection, record keeping, and organic system plan tips and guides for navigating the certification process. Together, over 75 tip sheets and fact sheets were generated, 16 training workshops and curricula were developed, and 15 informative videos have been posted for the public to use. There have been four project launches from the Sound and Sensible Initiative. Each of these reflects a collection of materials related to the topic at hand. The first launch related to materials for the organic value proposition. All of these materials support answering the question, why go organic and where to start? Launch 2 focuses on organic standards and certification. Once you've decided to pursue organic certification, how do you go about doing it? Launch 3 relates to teaching others. This is a selection of materials that support outreach and education for candidate farmers. Many of the projects directly touched organic farmers and businesses or those who are considering certification. These direct contact experiences generated materials that can help others design materials for their own groups in a train and train their kind of way. Many products in Launch 1, 2, and 3 were also developed in Spanish. Launch 4 brings the Spanish resources together into one resource. Now, let's walk through how you find these Sound and Sensible resources on the Agricultural Marketing Service's website. First, go to ams.usda.gov. Under Resources, go to Reports and Presentations and select Organic. On that page, select Sound and Sensible. And here we are. This is the launch page for all the different packages of Sound and Sensible materials. As I mentioned, there were four different launches, and they are all listed on this website. Launch 1 includes a selection of projects related to the organic value proposition, why go organic, and where to start. These have two subsections, how to explore the organic option, and then planning the path forward. Each of these launches includes a number of different resources, ranging from videos, to checklists, to tip sheets, and guides and templates. Launch 3 is great information for those who are designing programs for others. For example, one of our project teams developed a farm walk peer education program. This deliverable includes information on how you could design a farm walk for your own audiences. These are terrific train-the-trainer resources to help you help others. The products generated from Sound and Sensible are all included on this page, and they are all publicly available for reuse. That means that any of these deliverables can be reposted and reused for free with your audiences. The Agricultural Marketing Service is proud of the work we did with partners across the country to bring you these Sound and Sensible resources. We hope that they are helpful to you as you either explore organic certification or help others pursue that journey on their own. Thanks for listening.